Richardson. It's threes time. Let's get rowdy in here, fans.
Him and the goalie. Denied by the Baker's net.
Uses his stick to make the stop. Great save.
No one to beat but the goalie. And no, goaltender with him all the way and comes up large. No goal. Oh, he's in. And he's denied, but and yes, puts the biscuit in the bucket. Great bone effort.
Takes the shot. Knocked to the corner by the goalie.
Great play by the Tandy to throw the rebound into the corner.
Knocked away with the bat.
And a goal. Goes to the backhand and fires it into the cage. Great score.
All right. Sick hearing, buddy. Let's see what these guys have to say about it.
Sensational stick stop.
Goalie gets a pad on it. Stretches out with a pad to make the save.
Scores! Back off the net!
Fans, we've got a bonus bloody puck in play. Game on!
Gets the pad in front of it for the stop.
And that's worth two.
Shoots at John Gibson, nothing doing.
Very close game of threes this evening. Stick around for the intermission show where we'll bowl some lucky folks down the ice into those large inflatable bowling pins. Two evenly matched teams, folks, all tied up with no place to go. Cue the goals.
Shuts him down with the stop.
Goalie was feeling the pressure there and held onto the puck for a rare whistle.
No worries, we're right back at it.
Okay, fans, are you having a good time?
Of course you are. Now you're speaking the language of goal scoring.
Oh man, he came stamping.
Stopped it with the lumber.
A quick stoppage there. Can't slow our momentum.
Fans, let's bring back the energy.
He He nets one! His first of the game, and what a first it was! Great goal! A sick finish there, but it's still anyone's game because we've got a +3 money puck in play now. Takes the shot! Scores! Have a look at that! Drop. Let's get it going. He scores! Can you believe that? It's a 3-goal money puck. And we're back at it. And oh my! This next goal has a nasty little negative bonus attached. Come on, fellas. Show us what you got. Oh, an absolutely devastating body check. Breaks free! And the goalie says no! Wicked hit! Sit down and open your lesson book, kid. You just got schooled. He scored! Oh, my! A nifty little score and a money puck bonus. That'll hurt. Great goal, guys. Get this next money puck, and it should give your team an extra jolt on the score. Away, and he nets it! Money puck goal! Hey, folks, did you like that? We got lots more coming your way. Let's do this! And we're back to the action, my people. Goalie felt the need to freeze that bad boy, so we reset and restart. That is how we use it in threes. Shoots and misses the net! And he gets there! Whoa, oh my! Never! And he scores! His fourth! You're not a puck hog if you're able to put the puck in the bucket. Was frozen by the goalie, but that's all in the past now. Beauty glove save! Breakaway! Oh my! Ginormous save on the breakaway chance! Stick save! No goal on that play! For the less informed amongst you, that's the end of the period, but not the end of the game. So stick around. Your ticket bought you a bunch more great hockey. See you in a few. Time to play some more threes, baby. Let's rock and roll. Stop by Gibson. Get crushed! Oh no! Missed the net entirely, fans! All by himself! He almost had it all, but no! That's denied by the keeper! Big hit! Reverberates around the arena! Oh, the hits keep coming! Thank you. got time for long stoppages. We're back up to speed. Remorseless head. Life can be so cruel. And misses with the shot. Full contact there. Boom! On your feet, fans. Who wants some free t-shirts? That's right, you do. Jimmy's got the old t-shirt cannon loaded up with some XLs, so get ready to catch. Don't worry, parents of young children. His aim is pretty good. Scores! One goal worth two! Oh, my! Coming down to the wire, I ask you this. Who wants it more? The shot. Check, please. Crushing hit. And no, missed the net on a good little chance. And a goal. Scoring very next one. Goaltender covered that one. We won't judge. What we will do is restart here and get back to it. Scores! What skill on the backhand! Great goal! Hey, I sure hope you like taking goals from your opponents, because this minus three money one is dying to be scored. Denied by the Bakersfield. Seconds to go and we're still tied. Don't you dare go anywhere. Not even on net. The shots, folks, we've decided absolutely nothing through three periods of action. So, how's about a little OT action? Back in just a few. Fans, these two teams just can't seem to get enough of each other. It's time to go another round. Overtime begins now. To win it, he scores! He's done it! A sensational goal to end this one. Price of admission.